I think I have a pretty good English accent.
Hello, my name's Carlos Segura, and I like to talk like this sometimes. So I just like walk around places and I just talk to people.
I think it's good, but I mean, to a British person, I have no idea.
I dance in my room a lot. I play like my techno music, my house music, and start like fist pumping and like just like twerking up in my room.
I draw. I like to draw.
I can read really fast.
I can like yodel a little bit.
I can cook.
I can tie a cherry stem.
Don't say that.
Yes, I can.
Redecorating, like home redecorating.
Taking pictures on my phone and like putting special effects on them, making collages.
I mean, this thing just happens, but I wouldn't call that hidden. It's pretty blatant.
Good morning, children, and welcome to the
It's gotta stop. I can't hear this. It's so crazy.
Back in 1924, we put a man on the moon. Well, I want to take it one step further. I want to put a man on the sun.
All the masses, yeah, I can see popping. I started working out, you know.
You'll not respond well to spooky behavior. Good for you, good for you.
This is my Simon Cowell impersonation.
I can make a monkey face. Would you like to see it?
I can do a really awesome baby cry.
I have so many hidden talents.
No, I don't. Be honest, I don't.
She has a personality, you just don't see it right now. Oh, it's invisible.
I can inflate my stomach. And there it is.
I'm a good freestyle rapper. Can you drop a beat? Yeah. Well, I'm on stage singing a song, and Simon, he's like singing along because he's Simon Cowell and he loves my voice and I love his, even though I've never heard him sing. I don't know. I guess I'm not that good.